On October 17, 1777, Patriot General Horatio Gates forces the surrender of British General John Burgoyne at the Battle of Saratoga. The battle is such a decisive victory that the French decide to enter the war on the American side, and later we end up kicking the British out of the United States. That's history in a moment.